The first thing I did was I won a Marvel talent search contest, which was like 11 years ago, I guess, at this point. And got to do like a short little 8-page Wolverine story. So it was mind-blowing. I mean, it was weird and surreal. And at the time, I thought, you know, this is it. Like, the floodgates are open, and next stop, comic book superstardom. You know, it took another 5 years before I had my next book. And I still don't get over that surreal part of it, to where I type this up on my computer and then I go to the comic store in a few months and there it is on the stands. So it's still weird. I don't know how I would describe my style. I mean, hopefully I don't have a style that you could sum up in an easy one-word, you know, short little phrase. I mean, I like doing different kinds of stories, different genres, different tones, so I don't really want one style. Well, my favorite part is getting to do different things. I mean, I write, or have been writing Punisher Max and Wolverine and Incredible Hulk, and I do an X-Men book that's like a zany, more fun sort of X-Men book. So I've gotten to do dark stuff, crazy stuff, a little bit of everything. I've always been a huge Morrison fan, a huge Vertigo fan, but Doom Patrol was the first book that kind of blew my mind in terms of what you could do with a superhero story. And then to see that, the way that has affected his whole career, and the way, you know, what he did on Justice League. Doom Patrol was like the beginning of it. And Garth Ennis would probably be the next closest. Garth's a guy I admire, not just for his work, but the way he handles himself, the way he's handled his career. In terms of prose, probably my two favorite living writers are James Ellroy and Cormac McCarthy. Just tell your own stories. I mean, don't come into comics saying, man, all I want to do is write Spider-Man, or all I want to do is write Batman. You're never going to make it if that's the only story you have to tell. You have to tell your own stories. Those are the people who get hired by Marvel and DC, or the people who go off and do original ideas, people who have stories of their own to tell, to bring, you know, tell stories that nobody else can tell. A book that's different than every other book on the stands. You got to stand out somehow.